sheep's heart also has a wartime. And probably will have a right atrium and a left atrium. Technically, it has almost everything a human heart will have, except it's probably a little bit smaller than a human. And it's a sheep's heart.